Hello everybody and welcome to this video where I will show you how to download the Convertigo Studio platform directly on your computer. So you will see that it takes only a few steps to do and they are not really complicated. So let's go. The first step is to go on the Convertigo website, so www.convertigo.com here. And once we arrive on the website, we just have to click here on the top right on the Start Free Trial button. And this button will bring us directly to a cloud creation account. Because we have to create a cloud account to have our studio. So let's go. So as you can see, we just arrived on the cloud creation page and you just have to put an email, a valid email, a password and a domain name. So I'm gonna create it with you right now. So be sure to put a valid email because you will receive a confirmation mail to download the studio directly on this mail address. So it's important to put a real address. So this is for me, my password. And my domain name, I'm gonna call it tests. And notify that you're not a robot, obviously. And just have here to agree and sign up. And as you can see here, just a little pop-up saying that I just received a mail for the confirmation. So let's check it. So did I receive the mail? So here is our confirmation mail. So let's open it. And you just have to click here on the confirm button to bring us directly to the Cevito Cloud Console login. And here we will be able to download the studio. So let's go. As you can see, we arrive on the login page. So now we just have to put our email here and our password to log in. So let's go.
And the password.
And we log in. And now here we are on the page where we can download the studio. So how to download the studio, we just have to click here on this button to download the studio. So let's go. And as you can see, the download has just started here. So I take you back just after the download. Okay, so now that the download is over, let's open it. So now we just have to follow the final steps for the installation. So just clicking here, agree the terms, choose your destination folder. That's okay for me. So yeah, I install. And you just have to wait till the download is over. Okay, so this little download is over. So now we can finish just clicking on the finish button. And now it will open the real Convertigo Studio platform. Now you just have to choose your workspace. And I'm gonna change mine to show you how to input the PSC code. So, and I launch. And now we just have to wait for the studio to open. So now our studio is open, so we just have to finish the configuration. So just click here on next. Nothing to change here. And here is the important page because you have to input here your PSC code. So what is the PSC code? It is like an activation key for your platform and your studio. So where can you find your PSC code? This is very simple. Just have to go back to your download page and just below the download link, you have your PSC code. So just click here on the access and just have to take the code here and copy and paste directly to the studio. And that's okay. So now we just have to wait till this page closes itself to open directly the real studio. So we can close the little window here and make it big here. So now we are on the welcome page and I think that you should read it because there are some information that you should know about the studio and the different components to start creating your different project. But for now, just have to close this little window. And here we are. Welcome to Convertigo Studio. Here is the place where you will create some applications. In the next video, I will show you how to create your first simple application using the Convertigo Studio platform. So thank you for your attention and hope to see you soon. Bye.